It just feels really refreshing. It feels refreshing to take something that you've seen on paper for such a long time. From the building was just a series of squares on a flat piece of paper. To be in this amazing facility is mind-blowing. It's hard to believe. To come up and write concepts having to do with the curriculum and the advisory program, and to be here today with all the scholars and seeing it actually in action, it's just a feeling that's really hard to describe.
Good morning! Yay! Good morning. I am so happy to be here this morning and to see all of your lovely faces.
Students arrived this morning nervous and excited because we are a brand new school. So we spent the first part of the day in our advisory groups trying to get to know the students. We did a lot of icebreaking activities and tried to really get the students feeling comfortable and welcome with their new environment.
So obviously it's a big step for the children first coming to school. During the bilingual session today, we read a book together with the children, and it was great to see them so engaged. And I think when we have a good relationship in our team, it really resonates with the children and allows them, you know, to fully experience the bilingual learning process.
You've got to work as a team.
在过去的这一年里面，我们做了很多的决定，我们做出了很多的选择，我们也做了很多的取舍，为的只是让我们的学校提供的课程，我们所提供的所有的服务，都能够让家长能够真正的感受到全人教育的这样的一个理念。
I was studying at Hotchkiss in America. I was in 10th grade when the pandemic hit, so then I went back to China. And I still wanted to continue my AP routine for studying because I love that system. And I found Kunshan, Huaer, which is an amazing new school that provides this program.
我们一定是培养的是具有中国跟民族魂的、具有国际视野的这样一个未来的人。因此，义务教育阶段全面地落实我们国家的教育方针。但是在这中间，我们一定会把国际、把美国最优秀的、适合于中国文化和国土的这种课程理念、教学内容，特别是在它的教学育人的方法上，能够结合于我们的实地来给学生进行培育。
We have some fairly young students in our boarding programs. But really, by and large, their intentions are very good. They're friendly, they're polite, they're cheerful, they're helpful. And I feel as if we're very fortunate in the group of young people we've attracted here. Each scholar in our school, we hope, will find a home here where they feel that they are fully accepted exactly as they are.